mission leads.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo-Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look. This is where the meeting's supposed to take place. It's a good spot for security, lots of visibility. You'll have to be extra cautious on your approach.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Confirmed dead. Now move on to the other two. Impressive work, boss. Is that him? Take a good look at the... That's one of the targets.
The map has been updated.
Target neutralized. One remaining. Your job will be harder if the targets make it back to their outposts. You better eliminate them before that happens.
Outpost captured.
Target confirmed dead. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Select a landing zone. Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Yeah. Mission complete, boss. That was impressive. But what do you suppose they were going to discuss at such a rare meeting? Guess we'll never know. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's Mother Base menu.
Ops list updated. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Again.
You see that in the movies?
That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil.
You do that with a revolver.
We Diamond Dogs. Now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you.
And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it.
Engravings.
Give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Thank you. Слышишь, я вчера заезжал в северный лагерь. Давно там не было.
Секретный проект уже завершен?
Да, гусь. Я даже застал тестовый дракон.
Интересно. Как скоро они поступят?
Если бы я напишу на том, что помню, только мне страшно тебя на обозрю.
Вопрос. Приплоши. Я слышал, разрабатывали тесты по проникновению к противнику.
Может, нас запишут на тренировки с ним?
Ага. Новая необкатная техника. Практический отпуск. Мечтай больше.
Что это? Что происходит? Какого?
You gonna extract him?
Intel file extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been unit function added.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Buxin Barracks and then being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
You have arrived at your destination. Please select a land support helicopter.
Roger.
Gaining altitude.
Buddy departing area of operations.
Departing.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. We're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. MERT deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.